Hello everyone! Superlative adjectives are used to compare differences between one item and its group. Some adjectives have an irregular superlative form. You must memorize them. Your grade is the worst in your class. Nancy is a good swimmer, but Caroline is the best in town. The Chinese restaurant is the farthest. We don't have time to go there today. Now, write a sentence using irregular superlative adjectives in the comment section below and improve your English.